Hey friends, Donovan here with Ernie Williams and Music. Another gorgeous Martin to share with you today. So this is the 0015M. This is an all mahogany instrument in that 00 body size, which is a little bit smaller, scaled down, a little bit thinner body size from the folks over at Martin. Like I mentioned, it has a solid mahogany top and solid mahogany back and sides. And this wood is, the top back sides are responsibly harvested, which I think is something that's really important for us to be considering as we're looking at the future of wanting to be able to have fine guitars made in perpetuity. And then they're book matched for visual symmetry and tonal consistency as well. So with this instrument, you get an instrument that is perfect for if you're kind of a light strummer, but it's also great if you play fingerstyle. And with that mahogany body and sides, back and sides, you just get a guitar that has a very rush. I did this in the previous video. Oh my gosh. I keep saying rush. I'm trying to say lush and rich, but I guess I'm coining a new phrase here. But a very lush and rich sound. Really, really lovely I think that mahogany really complements the voice very well. So if you're a strummer and like to sing along and play, this is just a great sounding instrument for that. So the neck is a modified low oval and very, very comfortable to play. Rosewood fingerboard and mahogany neck. I should have probably mentioned that as well. Kind of classic Martin appointments with ebony finger buttons, vintage style tuners, non-scalloped X bracing, which helps to kind of boost out some of the volume and tone. Really well-suited guitar style, perfect for finger picking to strumming. Also really popular for people that do recording. It's just such a really nice versatile instrument for that. And like I said, because of the mahogany, it just tends to coordinate really well with the human voice. So if you'd like to try this guitar for yourself, there's a couple of ways you can do it. Easiest way is to go to erniewilliamson.com and search for the Martin 0015M and just add it to cart, and we ship guitars every single day. We're happy to do that for you. If you live nearby one of our stores and would like to play it, you can go to erniewilliamson.com and you can look and see which store has this guitar in stock. If your nearest Ernie Williamson location doesn't have it, we're happy to transfer it up there. So just send us a text or an email and we will get it on the road to you. Most transfers take about a week or so, so you can try it that way. So anyway, yeah, friends, appreciate you watching. Let me know your thoughts on the 00. You like this body size? You like all mahogany? Let me know your thoughts. Mm-hmm.